And I'm back again with another video. Could be playing WWE 2K19. This match will be a fatal four-way ladder match for the Intercontinental Champion. So we got Aleister Black, that is the current Intercontinental Champion. Kind of by Xavier Woods. Kind of by Dolph Ziggler. On the skill steps. Oh, what a super kick. He wants no part of the outside. Kind of by Xavier. Oh, on the roof goes Xavier. A suplex to Aleister Black. Butterfly suplex. Not the arm. The combos by Aleister Black. What a drop kick. And a suplex to Xavier. Everyone's at the outside. No one's getting a ladder. Oh, as soon as I said it, Aleister Black has a ladder. But here comes Dolph Ziggler from behind. Oh, he missed. And Dolph Ziggler gets hit with the ladder. Ooh. Ooh. And a power bomb. He doesn't even have the title anymore. Snap, suplex. Oh, that was like a counter date. What a slam. So we kicked into the end section. Sounds like that has another ladder. He comes back, back in goes Xavier Woods.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder. Money, there is definitely a big fight feel, a main event feel that night on Raw as Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, Roman Reigns, and Big Cass collided in an epic battle. Each superstar tried to be as calculated as possible.
What an epic in between the ropes. But here comes Daniel Bryan. Oh my god, what a brain monster.
16 superstars are participating, and one from each team is in the ring at the same time. Similar to a Fatal 4-way win.
Oh, Aleister Black has his title. Xavier Woods going under the ring. He grabs another ladder and sets it up at the outside, connected to the ring. And to the barrier. And they both pushed down the ladder. Alright, here come the yes kicks. Here comes Dolph Ziggler. Daniel Bryan on top of the ladder. He has the title. Dolph Ziggler and Aleister Black working together to push the ladder down. Oh my god! It's like his head bounced off the ladder. Oh, there goes Aleister Black at the outside. Dolph Ziggler's all alone. Everyone else is down. Comes Xavier Woods. Will he be able to stop Dolph Ziggler? Oh, here comes Xavier up the ladder. Here comes that. Oh, Aleister Black's trying to get in the ring, but he can't because of Daniel Bryan in the way. Oh, there goes Dolph Ziggler off the ladder. Xavier Woods has the Intercontinental Champion. Xavier Woods is the new Intercontinental Champion.
superstar, lowlife, or another. And here's the last look at this one.
Well, I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure to like, subscribe for more. I'm playing WWE 2K19. Catch you on the next video. Bye.